Trikes are fun. However, there are definitely some flaws in the trike designs. The most important one, stability. But guess what? This is where the reverse trike comes in. Having the opposite setup of a conventional trike, two wheels in the front and one in the back, the reverse trike presents several advantages, including improved aerodynamics, better traction, and most importantly, stability in braking turns. And add an electric motor and you have the perfect handy vehicle. In case you want to buy one, these are the 5 most groundbreaking reverse electric trikes of 2023. 5. Milo. Milo, the three-wheeled scooter from Pimp Bicycles, has gained quite a lot of attention, and that is due to a good cause. While the tilt steering system of the reverse trike makes it incredibly stable, the vehicle can also fold up in just a few seconds. Milo has an efficient 250 nominal watt gear hub motor in the rear wheel that, while it isn't overly powerful, still conserves energy and is enough to maintain a top speed of 18 miles per hour on flat ground. The scooter is quite stable, even at this speed, and can even climb slight hills. The trike runs on a 36-volt system and has a standard 10Ah battery, with the option to purchase a second 10Ah battery to go in the other battery slot, giving an estimated max range of 30 miles with both batteries. Some other striking features of the 45-pound scooter include an aluminum alloy frame, an LCD display that provides all the pertinent information, hydraulic disc brakes, and brake levers that have motor inhibitors. 4. Microlita. The three-wheeled Microlita is great for daily use. The friendly-looking cute scooter with its round, compact shape and two-tone retro paint job comes with a 4.2 kilowatt per hour battery that allows it to go up to 80 kilometers per hour. When it comes to the range, the vehicle can travel 100 kilometers on a single charge. The double front wheels on the tricycle scooter make it much safer to ride around curves and let you stop faster. Also, when you stop at a red light, you can block the scooter's tilting system so it doesn't fall over. Overall, the Microlita is a great way to get around in cities today, both in terms of how it works and how it looks. 3. Sway Lithium. The Sway Lithium is an electric trike developed by the electric vehicle startup Sway Motorsports in California in collaboration with the electric scooter manufacturer Govex of Germany. The dynamic vehicle delivers a high level of stability in addition to excitement and maneuverability. The designer of Sway describes the experience of riding it as being one of a kind, comparing it to a cross between skiing and riding a motorbike. The electric motor that is housed within the wheel of the scooter has a capacity of 6 kilowatts, and if there are no limits placed on the scooter's speed, it can reach up to 55 miles per hour. The EV is equipped with a 4.2 kilowatt lithium battery that, when fully charged, has a range of approximately 40 miles. While the range of the battery is guaranteed by Govex, it delivers a consistent performance right up to the point where it dies. 2. Fat 2.0. On number 2, we have Etnic Fat 2.0, an all-terrain electric reverse tricycle unlike any other. The talented designers behind the project have skillfully combined the stability of the tadpole layout with the off-road capabilities offered by 4-inch wide big volume tires, making a trike that's seriously entertaining to ride. The EV, specifically designed for off-road lovers, is fitted with an aluminum, low-step frame that is adjustable, easy to mount, stable, and comfortable. The wheels can be easily detached for transport or if you're low on storage space, and the cycle includes quick-release front wheels and drum brakes as standard. By pressing a button, they detach, making the trike considerably easier to store and carry. Optional disc brakes and non-quick-release wheels are also available for more powerful braking. The central motor is cleverly built in and can be 250 watt, 350 watt, 500 watt, 750 watt, or 1000 watt. A 13Ah or 17.5Ah battery can power it. Nonetheless, the motor can only work if the rider is pedaling, which is bad news for those who just want to glide without doing any work. 1. iTank 3.0. The iTank 3.0 is an electric bike produced by Duhan, a Chinese company that specializes in three-wheeled scooters for use in scooter sharing. While the back wheel of this EV houses a powerful 1500-watt Bosch electric motor that has torque of 120 Nm, it can climb 15 degrees uphill while maintaining acceleration and speed. However, it is also capable of handling significantly steeper terrain. The peak speed is 31 miles per hour, and the vehicle is powered by two replaceable 26Ah lithium batteries from Panasonic and LG, giving it a range of 75 to 87 miles. The batteries contain an integrated BMS that protects their lifetime. The batteries themselves take 4 to 5 hours to charge. In addition, the three-wheeler is equipped with 3-disc brakes that have been optimized and enable a full-stop braking distance of 3.5 meters, coming from 22 miles per hour to zero. The iTank also has a digital display that links to a smartphone, providing GPS connectivity and access to scooter apps. Which reverse trike among these five did you like the most? Tell us in the comments below. That brings us to the end of this video. If you liked the video, please consider subscribing and sharing so we can keep bringing more content like this. See you next time!